Rania, you were dead. Everyone thought so.
Rania is the lady who showed up mysteriously at the end of season one. We find out that she was engaged to Bash before they were separated by the war, and he believed her to be dead this whole time, and she shows up out of nowhere, and it's both shocking and beautiful and scary and surprising. Over the course of the episode, where we really see him juggle all of these emotions.
What is your name, Doctor?
Bashir Ahmed.
Why don't you get her cleaned up, Dr. Bashir Ahmed, and we'll let the surgeons tell us what the damage is.
I'm sorry, but who are you?
Mark Novak. I'm the acting chief of this emergency department.
First interaction between Bash and Novak, it sort of happens out of the blue, like during a trauma, and he has no idea who he is, and he's kind of short with him. I think Bash, much like myself, has this need to like please and appease his superiors, and then when he has no idea who he's speaking to, he kind of talks back to him, and then he's being told that he's his boss, and there's this kind of like, oh, okay, moment for Bash.
Your schedule says that you've been on for 2 days straight.
Right, but Dr. Hunter...
will be fine. Unless he thinks he can't hack it on his own.
For Mags, I think she's very shaken and challenged by this man, because there she is, trying to learn how to find this balance, trying to find peace with who she is also as a doctor. And I think that's what she's trying to do with Bishop and how he's been teaching her. And then here comes Novak, who really just comes and crashes everything for her.
I don't care what kind of a doctor you are.
LeBlanc, I just need you to do your job like everybody else.
Gord is so brilliant in his performance that it's so difficult because it's like, I love this character.
He has that very brash, confident, I'm in charge doctor vibe that Bash does. And I think Bash has to find this balance between staying true to the doctor that he is while still satiating his need to find validation from somebody that he looks up to, whether he wants to or not.